Right. We gotta get to this objective point. 130 meters away from us. What are you running away from? Are you running? Better not be running away from me, like I am harmless. Right. Be through here.
Master Tahaka, my name is Baek from Siwa. I am indeed Tahaka, Grand Planner of Sais and Steward of Latopolis. I met your family. Your wife sent me here. She said you might know about the one called the Scarab.
This is not the place to speak, for who knows who may overhear our words. Come inside and I will answer you.
Talk to this fellow gentleman.
Your son is very proud of your work. He misses you.
He'll be here soon. I dream of my son and his sons following in my steps. The world is made by great men dreaming big. What do you dream of, Baek?
I do not have the luxury of dreams. Just finding the Scarab.
Scarab preys upon the weak. There's no threat to me.
Are you not afraid of the Scarab, Tahaka? Seems after what he did to your father-in-law.
What happens to poor Gupa tears me. Whatever my life's work, whatsoever I did to bring that down upon him, I beg the gods forgive.
Master Tahaka! They're attacking the ruins again!
Baek, come fight with me.
Okay. Time to fight.
That keening is the voice of the Resetu. The desert dogs use the storm as a rallying cry. These reavers use the sandstorm to mask their raids. Stay close to me! Do not let these curs surround you! I will not let them destroy my great work! Over here! Drag of Neketiet has back! They pour out of the storm! These reavers fly on the wings of the
sea! Down you go, buddy! Is there any more?
You face the greatest of Egypt. Come, Magi, fight with me. Quick, hunt them down.
Get up, man. No time to be on the ground.
Ah.
Down you go, buddy. We're calling these guys buddies, but... Alright, get inside.
These Reavers think themselves lions. They are but whipped curs. Bayek, hunt them down. Stay with me, Bayek. The Topolis will stand against you, curs. Die, you sons of dogs.
Ow. On you go.
Bayek, you fell upon them like Sobek's teeth.
Yes.
Bayek, ride with us. These desert dogs have crossed me for the last time. With your fierce iron, I know we can end their threat.
I understand your thirst for blood, Tahaka. But these bandits are not my concern. Tell me about the scarab before you ride.
Is that not the badge of a Magi that you wear? These Reavers are a threat to the good and innocent people of Latopolis. Come with me, Bayek. And once we have returned these curs to the desert they so love, then I will tell you the story you want to hear.
Okay.
All right.
Deal.
I will join your cause for today.
Okay. Harka.
Come, Bayek. Take up your iron and join us. Brave, loyal servants of Latopolis. We will root these Reavers out of their holes and spill their blood on the sand.
Hey, are you drunk?
No, I'm calling my horse, you clown.
This task you have put yourself to, it seems impossible.
Only the gods can know that for sure, Bayek. And if I do not reach for the stars, how will I know how close I can get? Latopolis was a wonder once, before the desert overtook it. I mean to show the world, to show the gods, that men can conquer anything if they put their minds to it. Perhaps you have been sent by the gods to help me realize my vision. A strong arm, a keen eye. We could restore this land to glory.
I have my own great work ahead of me.
We shall see if I cannot convince you.
I was just taking out... The more of them I take out, the less problems there are gonna be. Is this where we gotta be? Guess so. Got him.
Alarm! Alarm! Thanks to you, Bayek. Before you arrived, I thought my dream was doomed to die. You gave me the strength to hunt down these Reavers.
Who are they?
Blood-fevered followers of Sekhmet, the Lady of Slaughter. They wish nothing more than chaos and ruin.
Are they connected to the Scarab?
No. They think themselves lions, but they are no more than carrion eaters. And now they will feed the scavengers. I will bring this priest back to the city. Meet me at my house. We will dine, and I will tell you what you need to know.
Okay.
May Ptah bless you and the Protector Siri, Mr. Dark.
How did you end up here?
I was kidnapped by these blood-crazed raiders. I thought the road from Memphis to Litopolis was safe.
It is now, and I will ensure it stays so. You say you came from Memphis?
Memphis is home to many priests. They do not need me there, but Litopolis is very high ground. That is like a hard land.
How are things in Memphis?
I must admit, Memphis is under a shadow. The high priest is angry.
Upgrade! Alright, we gotta go back to the hawker's home. Alright, let's go. Yes, I did.
Father said you join us for dinner.
I'm glad you made it safely, Maharet.
Yes, the gods blessed our passage.
We saw vultures and a hyena and so much sun.
Enough sand to fill a lifetime. That is why we need so many to help us with our great work.
And what do you promise them, Tahaka?
A parcel of land with a house to call their own. They must only help reclaim it from the desert.
That is all? Just dig up your house.
It is no simple task. We must all pitch in to honor the gods.
People know his vision is a true one.
Mm-hmm. Is it now?
It is good to honor your father, Kawa.
The savior of Litopolis.
Let us have some honey dates now. And are you all right, Maya?
Are you unwell?
Something is not right here. It's him. I am most certain that it is him. Oh, are you kidding me? What? Horse. There's a scorpion. Dude, that's cool. Ah! Bro. The scorpions. Oh, man. Where is all my stuff?
Stripped of armor, weapons, and coin. Where to begin?
Okay. Nothing is available.
Hurry before the wind erases the tracks.
I guess I follow these tracks. Well, I kind of know where to go now, so.
First my steel, then the scarab.
Okay. I know what my mission is. Bro, it is hot.
I must be careful now.
Did you pack up the gear?
Yes, remarkable armaments. It's packed up in a crate as payment to Cefetu.
Good. We'll send it to Fort Nikiu in a few days.
How long do you think it will take for him to die?
The guy we buried? 2 days?
He looked tough. I'd bet 5 drachma he would survive for at least 3.
You're on. Wait. Who's going to check?
Huh? Uh-huh. Come here, man. I got some cookies for you.
What's that then?
What?
Hey.
Down you go, buddy. I take all of your guys' silver and wood. That's fine. Since you guys took mine, so it's only fair. Got my steel.
They should have stayed in the shadows.
I have got my steel. Time to take out the scarab. I will let go of these. You guys can go. You killed him, but I killed you. Now we go take out the scarab. I'm coming for you, Tayak. You will feel my wrath, desert dog. I'm gonna get to like around 100 meters and then kind of walk the rest of the way. Sorry, man. It's just business. Come here, man. Quiet, kid. I have to do this. It has to be done. Alright. Leaflets, dog. Come up here, man. Home bright. Not bite, I swear it. Down you go, buddy.
That's it. Die.
Down goes the scarab.
So, this is how a dream dies. Could have built something to last an age.
And Gupa could have sung stories of your accomplishments.
There are things I regret. We all labor for higher powers. We are all enthralled to...
When a friend becomes an enemy.
I am but one in the Order of Ancients. This victory will bring you no peace.
It is not peace that I seek. It it is not for my soul that I walk this path.
The Order of Ancients will remember me as the bringer of waters and the builder of cities!
Desert will Are you in and scatter the dream of Letopolis like dust.
Uh-huh. Bye, friend. Down you go, you dirt bastard. Enemy becomes friend becomes enemy.
I'll cut you down like you did my father. I got you all, friend. I hate you.
Take care of him. Try to make him understand if you can.
You have brought blood and death to my house.
You are blind. But now you must open your eyes. Your husband was the Scarab. He did this. Your father was tortured and scarred by this man, as were so many others.
No!
It is up to you to raise your boy into the light, out of the blood and shadows of his father's legacy.
Yeah, man. It had to be done, I'm sorry.
Sorry, my son.
It really had to happen. It had to. There was no other way.
Aya's DNA has finished sequencing. You can sync with their memories now.
Okay.
They're pretty fragmented, but you should be able to dip in for a little while.
I will.
Okay. Weird.
Agent Coach. Egan.
Just like the Battle of Salamis, Captain. I have you trapped.
Here comes Themistocles. And that is the game!
Oh!
What? Didn't understand that.
Ramodo! Foxy, that's why are we delivering all this treasure? We could retire to Lesbos with this amount of gold.
What say you, desert rat?
If that chest doesn't make it to Pompeii, this ship won't either. Crawl through Hades to deliver it if we have to.
Fair enough. Back to work, you slack black horse! Themistocles, my trusted shield boy, get to it, huh? We've been hired to bribe Pompeii, to save a queen, and to win a kingdom. The usual fare for us mercenaries, huh?
Interest.
Strikers!
Okay, sail to the Aegean coast.
Off the tempo!
Is that Methana? She hasn't burst for hundreds of years.
Wouldn't surprise me if she burst.
Ready yourselves! Let's show these traitors they chose the wrong pharaoh!
Off the pace, brothers!
Battle speed.
We're all in a fire. Order the shield.
Race.
Need more speed.
We're under fire. the
fire!
Shit! Got them that time!
Galley speed! We're easy pace!
Pick up the pace! Get it back, Senu! Galley speed!
Firing!
Let's go!
Firebomb! Okay. I guess there's two more chips.
Be careful with your jibes, Captain. Pompey is a needed ally, and no mean general. We didn't sail all this way just to offend him with insults.
Okay.
I am who I am. I do not change for kings or queens. I left my wife and kids behind for the same reason.
And
now let's fight nice. I've never met a Roman general face to face before. Don't worry, I'll be on my best behavior.
Cool.
Civil war in Egypt and a mercenary trireme comes to my aid. In the midst of war with Caesar, I find it odd. Who in Hades are you?
Well, we could have let you die.
Pompeius Magnus. Greetings and friendship from Queen Cleopatra.
Cleopatra offers gold to win my favor once I've won Rome. Is that what friendship means to your queen?
Whose face graces that coin? Do Roman women receive the same honor? An alliance with Cleopatra is a union of true power. She wants more than an ally. She seeks a king.
A valuable friendship indeed.
Agreed.
My fleet will soon be ready for Egypt.
Okay. Sounds good. I got more of them for you? Alrighty! That will do it for today's episode of Assassin's Creed Origins. Taking out the Scarab, and also did a bit of Aya's memory for some reason. So yeah, we'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.